hologuys to explore the factory. Unfortunately, our scanners do not detect the hologuys on this planet.
Was it pi over infinity, or...
Hey! You need help fixing that thing?
Actually, I'm trying to destroy it.
Why?
I was contracted to re-engineer me enlarging machine to create huge, heavily armed mechs.
So that's where those mechs came from?
Precisely. Had I known Drek was behind this, I never would have done it.
Is there anything we can do?
Well, if you'll volunteer to be enlarged, you may be able to stop those mechs long enough for me to sabotage this machine.
And then you will change me back?
I've never tried that, but in theory, yes.
When your energy bar is full, press the triangle button to unleash an atomic energy blast.
Thank you.
Well done! Now just step into the machine and we'll see what happens.
Nice to have you back, I guess.
I've recalibrated the controls to allow only your specific circuit pattern.
Oh, perfect.
I don't know how to thank you two. Maybe this'll help.
New! From Gadgetron, the makers of weapons and other fine products, comes the Hollow Guys. With the Hollow Guys, you can fool robots into thinking you're one of them. Match your wits against other robots. Work on robotic assembly lines. Attend robot parties. The Hollow Guys. Available only at Gadgetron headquarters for a limited time. Not to be used for illegal purposes, we're only in sanctioned areas. You will not actually become a robot.
If I can get that thing, I'll be able to get past those robot guards.
Robots are not so easily fooled.
Ah, what's that?
What?
Thank you.
Oh, yeah!
Hi there, Fuzzball. That's a real beauty.
This is starting to become annoying. I'm not sure why I bother with you incompetent idiots. All right, I'll try this one more time. You are my most elite troops. I'm sending you down to the planet's surface to destroy those troublemakers. Now go! Oh, and if you have to destroy Gadgetron to get rid of them, so be it.
Hi there, Fuzzball.
Thank you.
Hi there, Fuzzball. That's a real beauty.
Thank you.
Excuse me, sir. I was wondering if you were concerned about the, invasion?
Son, our defenses are the best money can buy. Don't give it another thought. You ever been on a hoverboard?
Yeah, once or twice.
I am in search of a hip young star to represent my newest line of boards. Someone the kids can look up to.
Then I am your man.
If you can beat my test bots in a race, that job is yours. was terrific. Now I just need you to say a few words about our hot new boards.
Huh? Now?
Of course. Just look into that camera right over there and say what comes naturally. Rolling!
Hi. This is Ratchet for, Gadgetron Hoverboards. And if you,
Yo, dudes, for the freshest boards in the galaxy, check out the new XZ88 from Gadgetron. It's so hot, it's cool.
I think I got the wrong guy. That was something.
Hey, I was thinking, do I get a discount on gadgets now?
You have to be with the company for 2 years before the employee discount kicks in. I can, however, let you have this.
The Gadgetron Hologuise is the perfect infiltration device for all our non-robot customers. Simply equip the device and press the circle button. You will instantly be disguised as a sentry bot, preventing detection by all sentry bot security systems. Press the circle button again to wave at fellow sentry bots, who will then deactivate force fields for you. Caution, use of any weapon while disguised will deactivate the Hologuise.
Get to meet the help desk girl. I hope she's cute.
What should that matter?
Oh, man.
Come here often?
Actually, I work here, so I come here all the time.
Oh, yeah.
I've been following your progress. Here, shh, take this. It's a map-o-matic. It will be very helpful.
I'll see you later.
Bye, sweetie.
I think she likes me.
The Gadgetron Map-O-Matic can be used to find secret areas. Just go to your map screen and all secret areas will be highlighted on the map.
You will have to destroy those sentry bots. Make sure they do not press that alarm button. The sentry bot pressing.
should do it.
Mom?
Oh, brother.
I tried, Mom. I know.
Hey, look! A sister!
My fellow Blob, our synthetic world is now fully functional and ready for habitation. However, there is one small obstacle in our way. This pathetic lump of a planet. Due to some blunder of fate, it happens to occupy the galaxy's most perfect orbit. But no more. Behold, the Deplanetizer, the most powerful laser ever created. Soon, we'll move the Deplanetizer into place just above the planet's surface. I will, of course, be on hand to press the button that will blow this mudball to smithereens. No one will even miss it. See you then.
Ratchet, are you all right?
He is going to pay.
Excuse me?
It shouldn't have taken me this long to see it. Drek is going to find out what happens when you mess with my home. What are you smiling at?
This is the Ratchet I always knew was there.
Okay, if we're gonna do this, we need to get onto Drek's ship. Then we can find out where he set up that laser.
I will try to make you proud, Mom.
Hi there, Fuzzball. That's a real beauty.